motors. No deals. They don't represent us. They are not our government.